Man, Dwight Howard could not even handle the decision on where to play correctly. LeBron did a lot better of a job with his situation.
So, you are mad at Dwight for not having an hour-long ego trip on where he was going to play. He just sent out a release, what an egomaniac.
He kept everyone in limbo. He took too long to make a decision.
He did it in 2 less days than LeBron.
He could have been more mature.
He told each team by a phone call. LeBron told none of the teams in person. It is amazing all the facts that have been forgotten.
But Kobe could have taught Howard how to win like Riley taught LeBron.
Kobe is 35 coming off an Achilles tendon rupture. The only thing Pat Riley taught LeBron is directions to Biogenesis to get some HGH.
Typical, when will you LeBron haters let go?
Sorry, we keep getting tripped up by facts,